The name Eichems comes from an old lordship of the 16th century called Eichems.
The middle school is located in the district of Eichems. It's a building from 1993. It's 15 minutes of my house.
Some students come by bus, others on foot or by car from 8 o'clock a.m. We talk until the opening of the gate at 8 past 20 a.m.
The teacher comes and they follow him up to the classroom.
We enter the class, we sit, we show our plainness, the teacher calls the names, and the lesson begins. It lasts 55 minutes.
The vice headmaster, she helps the headmaster.
Mrs. Bizon is the person responsible of students' attendance. She also takes care of a disciplinary problem.
Mrs. Moutonbarrère is the headmaster. She takes care of the smooth running of the school and is in charge of problems with some students.
Supervisors call us by class and by level. We fit in alphabetical order and they highlight our name on the list. We take a tray with a starter, a main course and a dessert, then we sit and eat our lunch.
During the break, we usually talk, play football or ping pong. We just relax before go back to classes.
In our playground, there are basketballs and football grounds with a sandball for sport. There is also a wooded area with some bench. We have a covered playground and a gym.
The common room includes different activities like the music club, the newspapers club, and many others. You can go there during the lunch break.
You can go during your oath of permanence or during the lunch break. You can borrow books, do research, and use the computers.
Built in 1290, it's one of the oldest monuments of Mérignac. It's the only remnant of a medieval castle belonging to one of the most influential families in the Middle Ages in Gironde, the Varins. The tower was classified in AD 62 as a historic monument.
When the bell rings, the students line up next to the classroom's number in which they are going to attend their course.